Niell McNiell, tonight only on the Piedmont News Channel.